A beachfront site in Perth's north will become a luxury glamping site, the former Quinns Rocks caravan site, labelled an eyesore for years. The local council finally giving the green light for the controversial development.
From this, an eyesore, according to some Quinns Rock locals, to this, a glamping paradise.
This is a fantastic proposal for the community.
The oceanfront chunk of land in our far north, home to a rundown former caravan park, which shut up shop in 2012. Council keen for an environmentally friendly project to boost tourism and believe it's found just that. Glamping tents for more than 50 visitors, a cafe and an infinity pool. Some of what's proposed for the 1.9 hectare site.
We have a lack of tourist accommodation here and we need more tourist accommodation.
But some locals are against the development.
It has never been eroded since my childhood, so it's really quite a special place for us. It's hello dirt.
They say the land should be kept in community hands.
Barbecues, maybe food trucks, something that was pretty casual for people to come around, have a swim, walk up from the beach.
We need this piece of land for not only us, the people that are here now using it, but for the future generations. It's the last piece of coastal land left in this region.
This land has been vacant for more than a decade, and although council have given approval for the development, there's still more hurdles to overcome before the project can get underway. Developers hoping it could be up and running by Christmas next year. Genevieve Lamond, Nine News.